MrYorkieLoverFitness.com.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Good. Throughout your career, through the ups and downs, the wins and losses, what has been your greatest lesson learned?
Greatest lesson in 20 years competing. Number one, never think you're going to win every show. Prepare yourself, obviously, for the other sides. A lot of times I did believe I was going to win. But I always kind of prepared myself if things didn't go exactly the way they were supposed to. I was kind of prepared for that, but I always try to stay hungry. That's the main thing, and I think that's the hardest part for even someone at my level is after you win and you're as great as you are with the titles, we still go home and we have the same situations as anyone sitting in this room. And we're all apt to just, I mean, that's just human nature is we get adapted to certain things, and I just don't think you should get complacent. I don't think I was ever satisfied with the way I looked. I always wanted to be better than I was, and as much as everyone told me, you look great, you could be, you know, you can't be any better than this, I always tried to be better always with what I did. I never got complacent, and I think that's the lesson with anything. I learned a lot for being a bodybuilder in general life and through the ups and downs. I think it's good. I always tell everyone, through all my success and my failures were almost the biggest successes, because I learned that there is, number one, a failure side, but number two, never to make the same mistake twice. You try to avoid that. So moving forward, I mean, that's how it is with bodybuilding too. You've got to follow the path that you believe and try not to make as many mistakes as you possibly can. I mean, that's